Well, the autopilot is driving, but I'm sitting in my left front seat. Go ahead. All right, you take care, buddy. Thanks for calling in. I'm running about 200 watts PEP. The antenna is on the leading edge of the vertical tail. It's a little wire that's encapsulated in the fiberglass on the leading edge of the vertical tail. It's 7 feet in length. There's an antenna tuner in the tail of the aircraft that tunes the radio. It's a Rockwell Collins HF9000 running about 200 watts PEP. Temperature outside Duena is a negative 54 degrees Celsius, a minus 54 Celsius. That's about a minus 68 degrees Fahrenheit. It's pretty cold. And we're cruising along at 0.84. That's 84% of the speed of sound. That's a speed across the ground of about 460 knots, or about 510 miles an hour. Go ahead.
Okay, well, real good. Yeah, I'm standing still. It's, what is it, 61 degrees here in Tacoma, and the sunshine is pretty nice, Rick. You're headed towards San Francisco, over.
Roger, roger. Listen, thanks for the call. There's others calling him. I'll make a few more quick contacts while I can. 73s. If you want to see the description of the airplane, you can do a Google search on the Gulfstream 450. That's Gulfstream 450 G450 airplane. And there's also information about myself and my flying career and so forth on www.nq4i.com, which is my webpage. 73s and thanks. This is November, Quebec 4, India. I'm operating airplane mobile QRZ.
Victor Echo 3, Charlie in November uniform.
The Victor Echo 2.